protesting with their car and achieve the goal of 50 kilometers to live on gasoline. But this night we had an accident where the engine compartment caught fire, and now we are currently rebuilding the car so we are able to drive tomorrow.